out was very public.
Hi, my name is Kyle Kittleson, and after much debate, I've decided that I need to come clean about something. It's something that I've been hiding for a really long time. I'm gay. And I support Trump. And not in an ironic way either. Like, I really support him. Like, I'm gonna vote for him.
Kittleson put out this pro-Trump video last October.
Reason number one, infrastructure. Reason number two, immigration. Reason number three, equality. There are plenty of people, I would say the majority of which are part of the LGBTQ community, who messaged me and emailed me and told me I was terrible, who told me I should kill myself, who told me my family should be ashamed for what I've done. I've had people tell me that they're gonna find me and kill me.
Yeah. He finds the reaction hypocritical.
And that was really eye-opening for me to see how narrow-minded people can be and how they will support you 100% until you do not align with them 100%.